morning, children. Yesterday we completed fourth lesson. Okay, today we are starting new lesson, fifth lesson. Okay, children. So, in your home, how many members are living? You, your mother, father, and your brother, sister. Okay, elder brother. Okay, elder sister, younger brother, elder sister. Your grandfather, grandmother, aunts, uncles. Some members living, so many members. So, family. So, we all are living in a house. So, we all are in a family. So, okay, today we are discussing about a new lesson. So, what is that? I love my family. Okay, children? I love my family. Fifth lesson. I love my family.
Father, a family with father, mother, and their children.
How many children? Mainly one or two children only have means that is called a small family. A family with father, mother, one or two children make a small family. They are living together. They are living in a family. Okay, children? So, first of all, small family. Here, kinds of families. Kinds of families. Three types. Small family, first one. Small family. How many members are there in the small family? Father, mother. One or two children only is living in a house. That is called a small family. One or two children only. One or two children. Two children. One or two children living in a house is called a small family. Okay, children? Small family means father, mother, one or two children living in a house is called a small family. Okay? Next, large family. Large family. Large family means a family with grandparents, parents and their children. Grandparents, parents and their children living in a family, in a house is called a large family. Grandparents, grandparents, parents. Called a large family. Grandparents, grandparents, parents, parents, their children. Okay, grandparents, parents, and their children. Grandfather, grandmother, and our mother, father, you and your brothers, sisters. How many members are there? They are all living in a house, in a one house. Only in all members living in one house only is called a large family. Okay, children, how many members are there? For example, grandfather, grandmother, two members. Okay, father, mother, four members. Their children, how many members? Two children or three or four. So, how many members? Four, four, eight members have. No? So, this is called a large. So, in the only small family, only four members or three members only. Father, mother and one or two children. Okay? That is called a small family. Large family means grandparents, parents and their children. Living in a house is called a large family. Okay? Next, joint family. Joint family. Okay, children, joint family. Joint family means a family with grandparents, parents, aunts, uncles and their children. They are living together in a same house. They are living together in a same house. It's called a joint family. So many members have. Okay? Grandparents. Grandparents. Parents. Parents, aunts, uncles, and their children. And their children. Living in a same house. Okay? Grandparents means grandfather, grandmother, two members. Parents means father, mother, two members, four members. Okay? Aunt, uncle, six members. Next, another aunt, uncle have means they are also. Next, their children. One family, two children have means only 2, 3, 4. So many, 10, 11, 12 members like that only have, no? So
they all are living in a same house. Same house. So they are living together in a same house. It's called a joint family. Joint. So here one family and another family. Okay, children. Here see. Here joint family. Okay. Okay, grandparents. Okay. Grandparents, grandparents, okay, their parents, their aunt, uncle, parents, aunt, uncle, okay, aunt, uncle, okay, their children, three children have means, okay, they are three children. They have two children. Okay, children, joint family. This is all joint family. Okay, see here. Okay, joint family. Here looking, see, grandparents. Their grandparents. Parents, their children, three members. Aunt, uncle. Okay, two members. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 members. They are living in a joint family. They are living together in a same house. That is called a large family. So kinds of families, different kinds of families here we are seeing of small family, large family and joint family. So these all are kinds of family. Okay, children, understand? So small family means parents and one or two children only make a small family. Okay, a large family means grandparents, parents and their children living in a house. That is called a large family. Okay, grandparents, parents, aunts, uncles and their children living in a same house is called a joint family. Okay, children, understand now? Okay, just you have to read the lesson, okay? That is the homework. Here you have to take the homework. Understand, children? Homework. Read fifth lesson. Kinds of families. Kinds of families. Okay, you have to observe this. You are living in a small family or large family or joint family. You have to think yourself and you have to search in your family members. Your friends also have to ask your friend has a large family or joint family. Your friend living in a joint family or small family or large family. You have to ask your friends and you have to in your relatives also you have to once you have to find out. How many members living in a large families? How many members living in joint families? How many members living in small families? Okay, children, you have to observe. This is the homework. Okay, children, thank you.